Yes, I hear you. Give me a sec. Give me a sec. Alright, I'll be right back.
What is all that?
Some tech the Justice League have put into storage.
Is it junk?
Not in my hands. There's more than one way to get into space. Like this slideways teleporter, for example. Well, come on then.
Oh, what's the matter, Sea King? Tide gone out?
This earth is covered two-thirds in water. If we're to fulfill our promise, I require aid in searching the ocean.
Everyone has their sectors to search, Sea King. You frightened of a little hard work?
No, but I detest this playing at being a hero.
As do we all, but pretending to be this planet's greatest do-gooders allows us to search unhindered and unquestioned.
Here, Sea King, we got a little helper for you.
Wait, so you call yourself Dropout?
Oh.
Wait, send me a picture of what yours looks like.
Someone has been through here and cleaned it out.
Let's hope they've left us something to get us to Oa.
I'll send a picture of what my character looks like.
There's gotta be a ship here we can use to reach Oa. I see those Justice League pests using them all the time.
Oh, yeah. But I have made a few adjustments.
Intruder. Lockdown initiated. Tamper protocol active.
Oh, have you seen what Timmy's looks like? Bro, somebody said he said that to me, and my design is literally just a black figure with white eyes. It's no cape, no hair, just a black figure with white eyes. Anyways, I'll be right back. I gotta go make my bed. if you didn't hear me the first time, right now I'm putting the sheets on my bed, so I'm AFK right now.
Thank you.
I'm back. Yeah, I'm back. I'm back. Hello? Why?
Just the kind of contraption I can make use of.
It's fine. Oh, sorry. I'll be right back. I'm back. I know. Jeez. I'm back. So what are you doing? Oh.
Security system failure. Update required.
Attempting reboot. Systems failure. Error. Error. Please contact the nearest tech support staff member. Rerouting power. Main security protocol failure. Hangar security compromise. System reboot needed. Security systems reset. Error. Error. Database failure. Security reboot failed. Security shutdown. Main power restored. No security active.
chance to demonstrate my greatness.
Yes, continue story.
Rolling. That was another witness calling in about the Atom colliding with villains in Kansas, with no Justice Syndicate around to help him. Time to check up on Mr. Power Ring and his super friends to see just how busy they are.
Clarkson told me Power Ring is on the planet Oa, but he didn't say what he was doing.
Time to find out. Hello, operator? Yes, I'd like to place a call to Oa, please. To the Guardians of the Universe.
Won't a call to a planet that far away rack up a big long-distance bill?
Don't worry, Jimmy. It's a collect call.
It was like this when we found it, okay?
I mean, I know it's...
Release me! The fearsome Sinestro will not tolerate such treatment!
There.
We are grateful for your service. However, there is something about you, Green Lantern of Earth 3, that is odd. You are not what you seem.
What? I got the ring, the green suit, the cool moves. I'm totally the real deal. I was, you know, sort of in the middle of something. So can I go now?
One moment. Stay. As we, the guardians of the universe, deliberate on the fate of Sinestro.
Ugh, this is going to take forever. Any landing you can walk away from.
That was terrifying!
And you should know.
All right, knock it off. Let's figure out a way to get down.
Yeah. This is one fun.
Our mission appears to be off to a rather uninspiring start. I trust you can at least repair our ship.
What? Sure we can.
Yeah, we may not be super geniuses like you, Grodd, but we do have our uses.
Maybe we should have tried a test flight first.
It would seem that in addition to getting Sinestro to help us fight our enemies, we also require him to transport us home.
Yeah, let's hope he's feeling generous.
We'll need to find out where they're keeping him first. Let's go!
That's convenient. Kill Frost is
Great! I think we've been spotted, guys.
Oh no. It's the Death Star.
I'm putting you creeps on ice.
Customizability. Heck yeah. Meme style. Thank you.
My powers of mental persuasion might be of use on that unsuspecting fellow. I'll need to get closer to fully establish a link. Surely the only explanation is that I'm quite clearly overqualified.
Looks like the entrance to the prisoner cells. Any ideas how we get past the guards?
I'm afraid so.
I don't get it. What does that mean?
I believe Scarecrow intends to use his fear-based toxin to proceed.
Yes. That's correct.
Okay. I got you now. Sometimes when you're teaming up with other villains, you forget how much wordplay is involved.
Thank you.
I can handle this. I'm not just a scary face. Yes! Let the fear control you. Embrace it!
I have to admit, you really own that gimmick, Scarecrow.
Why, thank you, Grodd. I like to think that the little details make all the difference.
There he is.
Free!
Sinestro, in exchange for your freedom, Lex Luthor seeks your aid on Earth.
I owe Lex a debt. So be it. Let all Earth hear me.
Going somewhere, Sinestro? Our newest member is going to show us all how he beat you the first time, aren't you?
Huh? Me? Last time, okay, I'll see what I can do.
Your will is weak. You will lose this time.
I can't do this. You guys handle them. Go! Go! So, we get this over with and everything's done, right? Okay, bad guys. You are totally gonna lose, right?
What was that about? Who was he just talking to?
His lantern ring. I believe his will is so weak, it's managing to completely guide his actions. This imposter's games. Let's find a way to show him the true power of the Sinestro Corps.
Oh, that's done. Now we are really
Annoyed. Yeah. You are gonna pay for your annoyingness.
Nothing can stop the power of fear!
Indeed! I think you and I are going to get along quite nicely, Sinestro!
No, no, not again! Why me? Why does everything bad always happen to me?
Poor fellow!
Sinestro, quickly! This may be our only chance to escape!
Back to Earth. Luther is waiting.
Show them fear.